Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No! I won't!
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Wait, Sherry. Don't go alone. Sherry! Sherry! Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here! Here's another.
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
reach the ventilation hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry! Sherry!
Thank you. Thank you.
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Ah! So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. I just can't take the pain!
The man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop. You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. You'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that?
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Over there!
Shoot! Eat this, you freak!
I'm stopping it!
What is this thing? Hurry! What is this thing? Fire! Fire! You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo. But since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry! You go that way! Come on, wake up, Sherry.
My stomach. It hurts.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
Thank you. Hurts.
Hang in there, Sherry. Your forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate. Sherry.
Claire?
Oh, you're finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone, but now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.